And we're going to begin this hour with some breaking news coming out of the city's west side. Take a look at this. It is a live picture of the Corpus Christi Fire Department's efforts over on the 1200 block of Sabina Street. That's where they received calls for a fire in that area. Now, crews arrived to find a car that was on fire. They were able to get that put out. They are now checking surrounding buildings to make sure the flames did not spread. Again, no word on what caused that fire. This, of course, is a developing story, and we'll be sure to keep you updated with any new information that comes our way.